That was CN119 heading west at Lafleur River Road, Glen Valley, British Columbia, on the south track.